Here's Jordan flying his 2X450 Pro.
Fired
up. Roll. Have you ever seen him fly before? That was a pretty nice transition, I'm not gonna lie. I didn't show you my TikToks today. I gotta do that. Jordan said they were actually really decent for beginners. I mean, I've already had experience of him flying above my head. I don't need any more for today. So, I'll back up if I really need to.
That move that you were talking about that no one can do yet?
The casserole?
Is it a call? Rotates 90 degrees every turn on this one. So now what is that called?
Casserole.
This is a pyro flip.
Yeah. This is a pyro. That's a single pyro, right?
Yeah, that's a whole pyro. That's a pyro flip.
A double pyro?
And then this is casserole. Nose rotates 90 every time it goes straight up.
So you're changing, basically it looks like you're changing orientation.
Yeah.
In a pyro.
Yeah. See, how do you make it look like that your motor still has enough power, your battery?
I'm not using that assist to do half this stuff.
Good job, Jordan.
Nice job.